My glory doesn't happen in front of a crowd. It doesn't happen in a stadium or on a stage. There are no medals handed out. It happens in the darkness of the early morning, in solitude, where I try, and I try, and I try again. With everything I have to be the best that I can possibly be, better than I was yesterday. Better than people thought I could be, better than I thought I could be. Then claim one victory that no one can ever take away from me, ever. A victory that is earned every single day. A victory of determination and will and discipline. A victory achieved because I will not stop.